We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid.
Verstappen, Vettel,
and Lewis Hamilton.
With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.
It's race day and our drivers are all out on the grid performing their final checks before we get underway here at the Bahrain International Circuit. We go racing today around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit, with 15 corners and two good passing opportunities into turns 1 and 4. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left tyre into the tricky braking zone of turn 10. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today, it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of turn one. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are three main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness, and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Bottas, Sergio Perez, and Norris, Leclerc, Sainz, Ricciardo, and Pierre Gasly, Fernando Alonso, Ocon, Yuki Tsunoda, and Stroll, Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, George Russell, and Mick Schumacher, Latifi, and Nikita Mazepin. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. No rain expected for the time being. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Available.
50. Confirmed. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Got that, confirmed. Now, you'll be racing as you leave the pits. Exit, exit now. Lance is in for his stop. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Pick up rubber and bring it home.
That's it for another Grand Prix and a fantastic win for Mercedes. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. After an incredible performance, Lewis Hamilton secures the top spot in the Drivers' Championship. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Well, there's no question in my mind, it has to go to George Russell. What a performance. He's got every right to be proud of what he accomplished out there today.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.